Every day, there are more and more apps and games. And more people are walking around staring at their phones, completely oblivious to the world around them. With all of these distractions, it seems pedestrians need all the help they can get.
The Transit is the first van in its class which offers autonomous emergency braking with pedestrian detection capability. So we are using a forward-facing camera and radar which are working together to detect vehicles and pedestrians in front of the car.
We tested the system on closed circuits using test rigs fitted with life-size dummies.
When there is a collision imminent, the driver first will get a visual and acoustical warning. If we still not have a reaction from the driver, the vehicle will brake automatically and reduce the speed.
So while distracted pedestrians are now a fact of life, Ford technology has the potential to help prevent accidents in city streets.